1 year ago today, that fateful evening, I think it's happening again. Fear going over my body, taking over every single ounce of me. It's taking over more than just me. It's going through the whole house. I can hear it coming. Louder. Faster. More defiant.